Hey guys, Youmuus here, and today we're playing some Inteleon. My voice is still a little bit shot from Ohio and the NAIC regionals, but for those of you guys who have not heard the news, guys, I'm going to Worlds, baby. We're competing in Worlds, which I'm super excited about, but that's not what this video is about. This video is going to be about my boy Inteleon here. Check it out, Inteleon just got dropped. I'm a little bit late to the party to playing some James Pond here, but I think it is a pretty fun character. But keep in mind one thing before I get started here, okay? Dude, the snipe shot build is so bad. I don't care what anyone says. Maybe you guys can make it work, but I played a few games and I cannot make the snipe shot build work in my opinion. It feels like a strictly worse Decidueye. The build I like playing on this is Liquidation. So in the gameplay, you're going to see four games. The first game is my final game on snipe shot where I just was so annoyed from playing it because I think it's terrible. And then the next three game is me first trying out Liquidation. And then the final two games is me when I think I gotten pretty decent at Liquidation and I started to know the trade patterns for Inteleon and I was getting pretty good at it. Here's a look at the build. At first, I started off with a build similar to this here, which is not that good. I went this build because in the PTS, the enhanced autos did a lot of damage with the Unite. So this build on the PTS was really good because you would Unite, Rapid Fire Scarf, and you would just auto people down with like 2,000 damage autos. But they nerfed this a bit, so I don't think this build is optimal anymore. I think for basically both builds, the optimal build now is probably going to be Double Glass of Spoon. So this is what I recommend to you guys run now if you guys want to play some Inteleon. It's still a jarring character. Keep in mind, guys. I don't think this is going to be like Umbreon or Leafeon where you can just pick it up, play it, and do really well. The character is pretty hard to play, I'd say, and there's a good chance that you guys will not like it if you pick it up. I would say, if you like stuff like Glaceon, I think you might like it because the Liquidation move is similar to Glaceon's, I think, Icicle Spear. But other than that, it's pretty squishy, it's pretty frail, it's pretty hard to play, and it has the tendencies of getting bullied like the Decidueye too, right? Here is a look at my emblems here. I'm focusing on HP still. Don't have anything too tailor-made for this Pokemon. Maybe you can get green sticks with more special attack, but I just have a tank page just to make it a little bit tankier. Yeah, let's look at the emblems, the items, and everything. Now let's jump into the games. Again, first game is a bit of a tilter, guys, okay? All right, because I really dislike Snipe Shot. But after that, you're going to see me perform a lot better with Liquidation. Drop a like if you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in-game and in-worlds. All right, let's go. Did I not call top? Why are so many people stealing my lanes? I legit called top. I need to get a stack, and then I need to crit this, by the way. Come on. There you go. There we go. Look at that. It clears really fast if you can get that stack, man. Let's chill and get that stack. Yeah, boom. Now, I don't know if we win this, though. Hold on. That is a Machop, guys. I'm going to just save for secure. Yep. My secure is so crazy on this mon. I think this mod's gonna be really good in lane, actually. Dang, I didn't have cooldowns. If I had cooldowns, I would've gotten it. Dang. Really? Okay. All right, let's get away now. Yeah, it takes you so long to get that stack, dude. I'm staying near the walls. Yep, there we go. I got three now. I should be able to secure, like, legit all of them. Yep, I got most of them. I gotta get on pad fast. Can't stop six is impossible. Maybe you stack on this mod. Is there a universe you like invis and stack on it? It feels like it would be so bad. But stacking on the Decidueye is okay though. I don't know. Hit it, maybe hit it, maybe hit it. Yep. Alright, let's try Felstinger. Word around the block is this shit is not that good, and you know what? I might have to agree with those ones. No holiday breaks? What do you mean no holiday breaks? I'm a YouTuber, bro. We don't get no holiday breaks. Dude, I barely make enough money working fucking no days off. Subscribe, drop a like, become a member fast. Yeah, of course I call top. Why would I steal a lane? That doesn't even make sense. If I steal anything, it's gonna be jungle. Take damage. I gotta go. Alright, this is a really long range dash, though. So... And the good thing is, when you pull yourself towards the wall, it instantly starts stacking your passive. So you get. It's like we almost get to. Got him! Snipe shot acquired. Oh. I don't want him to bring me there. Dude, okay, and it begins, bro, and that shit begins. And it begins. Bro, this move, man. Okay. Okay, you gotta really pay attention to that blue line, by the way, bro. Got him. You gotta really, really pay attention to that blue line. Oh, that was big damage. I just point blanked him. You can't miss if it's point blank, huh? Oh my god, bro. Dude, they need to stop that, bro. It should not. The blue line should always start at the center of your body. It should not be random. That makes it so bad. It should always start from the center. But that might be too good, though. I don't know. Just chilling top. Nah. This is... Yeah, make the hitbox wider and don't make it so that it doesn't randomly do it, bro. That shit is random. You start off. Here you go. It's rough, man. It's a cone until his charge feels bad. Yeah, this might be like the worst move in the game, by the way. Is there a move that's worse than this move? I'm trying to think, what move is worse than this move? It feels so incredibly bad to play this move. And the thing is, it doesn't even do that much damage. If you're a Decidueye player, you will look at this damage and be like, wait, this shit does like Decidueye damage, bro. And Decidueye's version of it is way better. There's one. Tried it. Now, you can really chase people with the Fell Slinger, though. But is it worth? I don't know. And the thing is, the damage is fixed. Even if you don't fully charge it, it's fixed damage. So you could point blank someone, like, truly. Boom, got him. Oh, I'm dead as hell. I'm dead as hell. Okay. I'm still limit testing a bit. It seems like acrobatics is so much better than Fell Stinger, though. Because the Fell Stinger is, like, terrible, man. If you shoot from stealth, it'll be sick. If you shoot... They should make it so that if you're invis, people don't see that blue line. But the fact that people see that blue line just makes this Pokemon bad. I know you can do the backwards aiming shit and do all that stuff, but that doesn't fix the problem that it misses, you know, if you don't fully charge it. And if you fully charge it, even if you don't show the enemy the blue line, you're gonna hit anyway, right? The problem is not about you missing when it's fully charged. The problem is you miss when you're uncharged. Because fully charged, you should hit it no matter what. Maybe not no matter what, but god damn, my mod is bad. Damn, does range make a damage difference? I don't know. Dig? No, dig is better than this move, because dig always does something. This move, like, half the time doesn't do anything. Like, look at that, bro. Look at that. You saw where my blue line was there? My blue line is pointing this way, it goes that way. Oh my god. This is probably the worst Pokemon in the game, bro. If you play this particular build. The other build is good, but... I cannot see a Pokemon worse than this, bro. Crustle is better than this Pokemon. Truly better than this Pokemon, bro. Maybe, like, Sludge Bomb, Petal Dance, Venusaur? No, I feel like that even has some merit, too, low-key. I hit him. Yeah. Funniest Pokemon in the game? Yeah, you can't move while you're charging the Snipe Shot. On the PTS, they did have damage difference. Furthest away does more damage. Oh, okay. So they even added that on there too. I thought the damage was fixed. There's just so many things that make Snipe Shot bad. I keep finding out about them. It has a small ass hitbox. You need a crit for it to do damage. Like, what else? You gotta fully charge it for like 8 seconds. Like, you know? I'm struggling to hit level 14 on this mon. That's how bad this shit is, bro. Oh my god, it's so unplayable. Gonna help the team fast. There's no shot I can win. I can carry with this mon. It's just too bad. Oh, I almost had him, bro. I actually almost had him for a sec. Ah! I think I might play better if I just don't even use Snipe Shot, bro. Like, I just only use Fel Stinger. Because that shit feels so bait, man. And I'm playing against Machamp, too, of course. Alright, let me snipe Ray with it real quick. Dude, think about it. How the hell am I gonna hit Machamp with three of these, by the way, dude? I need to hit Machamp with three of them to kill him. How in what universe are you gonna hit three Snipe Shots on Machamp as Inteleon? You will never ever hit that, by the way, bro. Unless the Machamp is literally AFK, it will never happen. Holy shit, dude. Oh, close. Oh man, close. You are it's not happening. You need two defenders and a support waiting for Snipe Shot. No, bro. Nah, dude. If your fucking car needs a jet engine attached to it to make it go faster than the fucking Pontiac Civic, whatever. It's not a good car. The car is just not good. Okay, like, what you just described, Josh, will make any Pokemon good. Any Pokemon with two supports and two defenders will be good. It's not exclusive to Inteleon, like... This mon is not, it's just so bad if you go this build, bro. Fail, I challenge you to become the world's number one Snipe Shot talent. Donate me $10,000 right now or I'll never play this shit again, bro. This mon is so bad, dude. And I tried it, man. I really tried to make it work, bro. I played this shit for like 3 games. It is not happening, bro. This shit is so bad. I did 70K, but it's so terrible. If I played any other Pokemon, I would have won like 8 games in a row already. Being hard to play is not a problem. There's mons like Zoroark that are hard to play. But you need to be properly rewarded for it too. Excuse me? Bro, excuse me? Bro, what the fuck, man? Alright. It is what it is. My guy just has cancer. What can I do? The clear is also like really slow for this too. I don't know how you clear, but you can't seem to get any crits from your passive. Oh, it doesn't help if you miss. Let's go top. There we go. I tearful look to get a stack of the passive and then I crit him. Nice, got him there. Let's try acrobatics now. Ooh, close, almost had him there. Nice, let's go. So far, I like acrobatics better already, man. You can jump through walls. Oh. Dude, so far, acrobatics seems a lot better already. Just the fact that you can jump over walls to kite melees is huge. Whereas Fel Stinger just pulls you to the wall. And then if you did not have a wall, it just did nothing. The crit counter recharges when hugging a wall. Same with the camouflage. I did not know that. I did not know that. I mean, of course I fucking knew that, you clown. Oh. The problem is you gotta hug the wall for too long, bro. That's the problem. The problem is you gotta hug the wall for like fucking 3 seconds to get a stack, dude. And if you hit anyone, it loses the charge. Alright, let's try liquidation now. Liquidation acrobatics. Yeah, this seems so much better. You just get stacks for once. Die. Nice. Dude, this seems so much better right now. He's an auto attacker. Instead of being a Decidueye, it's like more like a Greninja now. Which is okay. Yeah, dude, it's actually not that bad with this build. It's just the other build is so turbo bad, it's crazy. I'm gonna... Well, we're gonna break top, no? I'm dead here. Maybe I'm not dead. I got Unite soon. And you get a stack even if you hit if you don't hit a wall, which is actually pretty good. I'm dead as hell here. I'm dead as hell here. Zera just insta-unites me. We should be able to kill Zera, though. Zera's just behind our tower, guys. There we go. Get him, Buzz. There we go. Worf. Buzz just got 2 levels. Not bad. This one will never be meta. Maybe this build will be okay, but I guarantee you the current state of the other build will never be meta, bro. I will bet anyone money. Well, I don't want to say never be meta. If they, like, buff it like crazy... But the way it's just made right now, it's so bad. There we go. Okay, yeah, this build's actually decent, bro. This build's really, really decent. Yo, what up, Pika? Welcome in, welcome in. Pika, did you try the new mod yet? What do you think of the new mod, Pika? Like this build's actually nice, bro. Dude, this build actually kind of kicks ass. Like, it legitimately kicks ass. You use 1 stack on liquidation, and it crits every single shot. This shit actually kicks ass. It has potential to be good. I actually don't think so. I do not think so. I feel like this is a inferior in almost every way to Decidueye. I don't know. We gotta get Sam's opinion on it. But the snipe shot build is horrendously bad. This build I actually kind of like. The fact that you can like target someone and then kite away is actually good. Like, look at this. You can target someone and start kiting away. Boom, that shit is hella cool. Dude, this build is good, bro. This build is actually good. Like, against squishies or some shit, you would actually melt them. With the crit liquidation. And it still enables your Unite to be good, too. I actually really like this build. Yeah, I liked it on the PTS, too. But y'all told me that the snipe shot build got buffed. I'm sure it probably did, but it did not get buffed enough to be good, though, I don't think. Dude. Oh my god, I just went crazy on him, bro. I just went crazy on him right there, man. Okay, I cut through like 3 LD health bars. Okay, so far so good. Good slam. Mammal Swine coming in. Dragapult jumps into the Mammal Swine. You don't want to do that, bro. You do not want to do that. I'm 10 kills deep this game. This build is way better. I've been seeing people run with double glasses. Yeah, but... Yeah, I think you could run with double glasses and all that. But I think the moveset is just fundamentally bad. It doesn't matter what items you have, you can't hit your move, right? And you can't survive. My build is not too far off. I'm running energy amp. Well, my build is far off. I'm more of an auto-attacking build. Yeah, this build is way more fun. There we go. Acrobatics? Yeah, acrobatics is super good. It just gives you 2 stacks guaranteed, it feels like. It gives you 1 stack guaranteed, but almost always it's 2. I'm level 14 this game. You see this? The other build, I was struggling to get 13 every game. This game, 14. Easy peasy. And I feel like I'm fairly decent at this game too. Imagine someone that's bad at this game playing the other build. Holy shit, you're in trouble. Be invisible here. There we go. Go back to being invisible. Jeez, bro. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, man. I was kicking ass for a second, bro. But then I just got Pikachu'd on and insta-died. Hey, it was pretty cool for a sec. It was pretty cool assassinating the Venusaur, man. But then Pikachu clicked on me once, so I had to die. That is the way the world works. Yo, do we have Bro Unite or something? Oh, no. Dragapult, you gotta stay alive, my boy. I'm coming back with Unite. I'm coming back with Unite. My Unite's sadly not that good, so that's why I didn't use it. I couldn't get it off there. They're ripping? They're not ripping. Yeah. I'm in biz. Gone. I took so much damage there. Go back in biz. I'm in biz again. Oh my god, I'm a demon! Oh my god, run! I grab this, I'm 15. I need to take a reset, bro. I need to take a reset, I'm too low. I'm 15, it's happening. Oh, you're dead here. The auto into liquidation combo is beast. Okay, late game has been acquired. You dead? I think we go for caps here, bro. There's no time. There's no time. I'm going for caps. No, what the hell? I don't know if we win, dude. Fuck. I think we do win. We broke bottom. Let's go. Dude, this build mad. Dude, after playing that first build, I feel like I'm playing an S. Alright, water gun. Boom. Alright, you do this, and I think you just immediately run away and get another one. See, like this, and then now. There you go. That's the clear right there, guys. That should be the fastest clear, I think, in my opinion. Oh, I actually wasted my crit auto. Alright, right there, you want to crit your water gun, not your auto there, but that's the fastest clear. You're welcome, guys. Boom. I'm already inventing new tech on this clown. Let's see how fast we can do this. Okay, about 9:15 clear. I'm sure you can do it 9:15 if you did it optimally and didn't miss a water gun like me. Here we go. So we're here. I'm not truly invisible, so I think I still need to stay in the bush. It should actually make you truly invisible, though, I think. Because, like, why not, right? Yeah, I got most of them. We can just kill these guys, I'm pretty sure. What the heck's doing that much damage to me? Bye. Nice, good job. He did something to me. I think he crit, like, the water gun. It just did an infinity damage to me, bro. No cinder this game. It's happening. No cinder. Look at that secure, bro. Wow, this mon actually one-shot stuff. I'm gonna do one of these. I'm gonna do middle. Boom. Got my liquidation. Alright, I should be ready for war here. Who's their jungler? Ay, 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 man. Okay. Well, that's their jungler, guys. I didn't even know who their jungler was for a sec, but that's their jungler. Very balanced, man. Very, very balanced. Alright, I just insta-died, bro. Like, legit insta-died. I'm gonna get him back right now. While he's level 9, I might not get him back. I actually do not think I'm gonna get him back. Let's get our levels up. Welcome to Leafeon Gaming. Okay, they're not really even nerfing that mod that bad. This mod needs to get buffed, actually. It's okay, but it's really not that good. It's not Leafeon good. He's dead to me? No, he's not, I guess. I guess he's not. Regirock stops me. What about full heal? Is full heal runnable on this? Because if I had full heal there, I would have won. But then again, I could have ejected the Regirock shit. The Regirock shit stopping me there, so ugly. Ugh. Right, I'm pulling up. Boom. 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 No! Boom! No! Shield me, shield me! Dude, does the point not give you a shield or some shit? What the hell? Oh, damn. They are really doing the most for me. Why is no one on my team level 9 and they're slow bros level 9? I guess they got Reggie bottom. Holy moly. Holy fuckin' moly. Alright, let's go. Come top. I'm shooting. Nah, it's not happening, bro. Dude, every game I'm playing today, my whole team is just gapped out of their skulls, bro. I can only do so much. I'm 3 kills. 3 kills. Everyone else is 0, bro. It's not playable. It's actually not playable. Got him. Shooting. I got 2. I'm pulling up, bro. No. No. I thought I was him there for a sec, bro. I really did. Okay, we have some nice comeback XP. Let's go. What up, AJK? Congrats on getting to your worlds. You can walk me through the process of not banning Overlord from thing. Team stupid, that's all. I don't think it would have mattered though. If he got Dodrio, I think he would have done the same thing. Oh. You're dead, bro. Boom. Okay. After, like, level 11 is when you start really hitting for some reason. Oh, I was actually down one. Whoops. Boom. Got him. Okay. I'm in the zone. Oh, my God. I had the kill there with liquidation again. Gotta go. I had the kill there with liquidation, but I got kinesis. Oh, man. Okay, Drowdon takes it down. Okay, dude, this is a bloody game, man. This is a really bloody game. There's only blood on me and Duraludon's hands, though. Everyone else's hands are clean, bro. Dude, it doesn't matter, AJK. He does the same thing on Dodrio, I think. I just think we need to figure a way out to kill him. It's not like we banned Zorak, we win the game. I think we would have lost as well. But we should have banned Zorak, though. And I was in favor of banning Zoroark. So I will leave it at that. Go top. Damn, there we go. That's what I need to see. Yo, get him maybe, guys. Get him, he's on one. Oh. Dude, I had him with an auto. That was so close. That was actually so close. Okay, not bad. Is anyone else on my team have a kill yet? Nice, Blastoise is on the board, guys. Not bad, not bad. Enemy team, all very even on kills. TDV solved it. Yeah, I think TDV did solve it pretty well. Also, they're under different circumstances, though. They're allowed to play Zoroark. We are not. So, that really gave him a lot of freedom in the draft. They have no Zoroark player. Yo, can you back up so I can get my 14? You're dead. There you go. Once you just latch on that liquidation, you can just walk away. Kind of like Glaceon. Get some good poke in. And I'm starting to use the acrobatics backwards, actually, which actually might be the play. Coming. There's one. Nice. I'm just autoing him down here. Oh wait, does ejecting cancel my thing there? Did my shit cancel? All right, here we go. Here's the rip. Nice. You're dead. Bye bye. Bang. Ray shield liquidation, bro. That shit hurts, man. Oh my god, that shit hurts, bro. That shit really hurts, dude. Y'all really gonna see hit by a ray shield max level 15 crit liquidation? Damn. That clown is dead, dude. I kind of want to keep my ray shield to farm some damage. Let's keep our ray shield going. I think I can kill him in base now. Dude, wait, this might be the best mod for killing people in base. Look, watch this. Watch this when they come out. Dude, that ray shield liquidation, dude. Bang. Boom. Got him. Not bad, not bad. It actually 100-0, like, guaranteed, bro, on any squishy. Ray shield liquidation. Have you seen the world jerseys I have? They're black. And I think, like, depending on your region, they're gonna change, like, the outlines of it. Oh, yeah. Lapras Unite for Liquidation. That's a pretty good drive-by. Not bad. Wow, this game was such a hard carry. This game was such a hard carry for me and Duraludon. Venusaur, Goodra, and the fucking Blastoise had zero kills, like, the entire game, bro. And it's not like they had a lot of assists either, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, damn. All right, 97k, let's go. Wow, 31k on Venusaur, bruh. Come on, bruh. Don't do me like that, bruh, please. Member up if you miss your membership. Here's the clear again. I'm gonna run it back one more time for y'all clowns. Boom, you do this, and then you walk away. Fully walk away now. Here, wait, and then now water gun. Yeah, fastest clear in the West. And then once you save this, Kiriyai here. Oh man, I was supposed to use a water gun. Didn't have time for it. It's okay. I should be able to get off one water gun here. There we go. Japan might be top 5. Maybe. I think all of NA's teams could give Japan a really good fight. Yeah, about 9-12 for the clear. That's actually pretty good. Compared to when I first played this, I was clearing at like 8:59 or something. Like straight up down 10 seconds. And the good thing is you can just stay invisible in the bush here. And if they go for the bees, you use water gun and secure because your secure is crazy. And if they don't, you can just go for the fight. Let's see what they do. What the heck I missed? I got big though. I'm doing damage, but this lane's kind of weak. I can't believe my water gun missed everything there. What, did I not line it up properly? I don't know. Yeah, that's kind of risky. I should have done that. But yeah, now I cleared pretty fast. Not believing in NA is crazy, yeah, because we're legit the favorite region. It's okay, though. I think now that score comp is out of the picture, Japan is gonna find that they're gonna struggle. Because Japan is historically not very good at teamfighting compared to NA and EU, which are the predominant teamfighting comps. What are you doing? Oh, you wanna... Boy, get your ass back here. Well, you just should injured all me. No! Wait, he actually smurfed on me with a Shedinja doll, bro. What the heck? Wait, when did he get hit by a Guardi? Well, I didn't even notice he got hit by a Guardi. Damn, I thought I had him there. I was a level up and everything, but I got Shedinja doll on. Oh my god. Now I gotta start dealing with Shedinja doll Mew, by the way. Oh my god, that's so annoying. That's so annoying, man. Oh, I didn't get it. Boom, I hit him for a good amount there. I jumped away so he couldn't stop me. Nice. Chill. Oh, got him that time, baby. There we go. You gotta use your acrobatics to ensure that your liquidation goes off. That's your win con, just getting your liquidation off fully. Okay, I'm starting to be one with the James pawn right here, bro. Let's go. I'm starting to understand. What's up, baby? What's up? What's up, bro? Bang! What's up? They don't know about my James Bond. Let's do it. Boom. I'm starting to get the hang of it, man. I'm starting to get the hang of it. Enemy team's in trouble. Let's sneak around. I was trying to yoink that. What do we have here? That? A lot of juice though because of it though. Invis? I'm back in. I gotta go. Dang, not getting vision there kind of sucks. I got him with a liquidation. Boom. That should kill? No, bro blocked me. Oh, I gotta go. I'm gonna hit this to heal for a sec. Maybe it was a bad idea. Got my Unite coming out. Start hitting some big crits. Oh my god, this shit hurts. Right, I'm out of here. Alright, I did my job. I'm gone. Boom, steal that. So far, so good, man. I'm actually really getting in the zone, man. The first few games of this, I was not getting it, bro. I'm starting to get it, bro. Rank 1 Inteleon coming up. Alright, how do I finesse this fight here? Dang, almost. I feel like I could have somehow finessed that fight better. But instead, I'm just a finesse a 50 bomber, bro. Boom! Alright, I'm in. Alright, level 13. Now is my time. I'm here. Bye-bye. Oh! He did the thing! No fucking way. No, I cannot let him get away with that. Boom. Boom. Don't play with me, son. Don't play with me, son. Boy, you better... Okay. I'm out. The Shedinja, though, man. This shit counters Inteleon. I'm gonna start running that, dude. I gotta make a video on Shedinja, though, right? Alright, these Inteleons are in trouble. I might get United here. Yo, help, send help, send help, send help, send help. Oh my god. Oh, if you, dude, if y'all blocked one crit for me, I would have lived, man. Shit. Is that Pharaoh Eevee? What up, Pharaoh Eevee? Welcome in, welcome in. Hey, like Inteleon? I like Inteleon. If you go this build in particular, it is playable. Anything else is not playable, bro. Straight up not playable. I think they would. I think they would. Leaf Storm. Wow, I'm 14, let's do this. It's time to go to war. Excuse me? Why are you here again? Alright, you're dead. Boom. I didn't even need to look at it, bro. Is that meme? Cool guys don't look at explosions. I didn't even look at my... Ooh. Thank you for the peel. I got you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, I gotta go. Take a reset. Take a reset. We got their ult. I still have my ulti. Just gotta maneuver around. Look at his maneuver here. I don't show up on the map, which is good, though. Bye-bye. Just come out of nowhere and you yoink someone's soul. Got him. Dude, this mod is super fun, bro. I'm coming. Nice. That should be game. Five dead. Come on, bro. Peep the Inteleon, bro. Peep the motherfucking Inteleon, bro. Oh, I'm feeling it now, bro. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling... Hope you're cozy and getting ready for Japan, Phil. Yo, Eevee, you pulling up to Japan? Let's go. Eevee, member up, by the way, so people don't think you're a pleb, bro, with that gray name. Get that nice, beautiful green name of all those emotes. Let's go. Oh, I'm feeling it now. I'm feeling it now, bro. They in trouble. Took me... Yo, what the heck? My boy did 28k on Zoroark. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. That's a great game.